If you want to talk, I'm here.
Otherwise, I'll just sit silently beside you.
Silence isn't a gift that I was given.
Joe, I've seen a lot of death in all its forms. Coronary disease, gunshot wounds, blunt force traumas, exsanguination, strangulation.
Henry, what is your point?
What kills you is not what causes your heart to stop beating. It's what prevents you from living. You must deal with Sean's death someday.
Not tonight. Okay?
No. Not tonight.
You're here for a reason, Henry.
Everything you are, everything you've learned is for something bigger. You were made like this for a reason. But it wasn't for me.
But working with you, I now know what's possible. I mean, how many people can say that they've truly witnessed greatness?
I deserve the truth.
I've lived a full life, been madly in love. I've had my heart broken. I've fought in wars and seen more than my fair share of death. Just like yours, except for one small difference. It never ends.
John?
Henry, you and I, we're not so different. We're both a little guarded, a little screwed up, maybe a lot screwed up. And we both have killed people. It leaves you feeling like you have to make up for it somehow. You know, you have to solve every case. Maybe throw yourself in front of a few cars to make sure a bad guy doesn't get away. But it doesn't work. None of it.
But I did. And that's something I'm gonna have to live with.
Forever. Me too. Can I tell you something, Henry? For me, you make that a little easier.
You must allow yourself to feel the pain, the guilt, the shame. The day that killing another person doesn't affect you, that's when you've got real problems.
What am I to you?
You're my friend. My partner. You're someone I care very deeply about.
But not enough to trust. Here's what you've been to me. You are someone who has frustrated me. Confused me and made me look at life in a different way. And most importantly, you have made me feel again. For that, I will always be grateful.
Someday you'll let me in.
You haven't lived for a very long time.
you need someone, I'm here.
As sad and dreadful as death may be, it forces us to cherish every moment. Because the truth is, life is precious because it's finite. It's not the number of years we live that matters. Our lives just add up to a series of moments. We never know when or where they'll happen. But they stick with us, marking our souls forever.
For us, it's a game we don't have to play alone.
Beautiful, truly.
Hello, detective. Do you have a new mystery for me to solve?
Yeah, I think you could say that.
Thank goodness. It was just stolen. I was about to file a police report, and well, here you are.
No, I figured you'd say that. I also found this. I was hoping you could explain it to me.
Tell her.
Story.